came up with this method called photogrammetry. We use software to process a series of photos that we take of a building from different angles to create a 3D model of it.
Astronauts will be able to produce their own source of algae for food using only CO2 and light.
One of the things art can provide is that experience of connection, both with themselves and with others in the space.